Hi everyone, welcome to our last act of worship of this school year. The topic today is on the old and the new. We're leaving the old school year behind and we're looking forward to a new school year. And things may look a bit different, but we have to remember to not lean on our own understanding in this time, but to lean on God and God's understanding. So as we think about this, we hope you enjoy this act of worship.
Thank you, Heavenly Father, for bringing us through this strange time. Thank you for never letting go of us. Thank you for keeping us safe and well. And I pray that that would be the case for the summer as well. I pray, Lord, that we would have times of refreshment, times of joy, times of just pure fun, times to relax, time to enjoy different environments, even if it's local or whether we're going away. Times with friends, perhaps with our pets, and time with you, Lord, to be refilled with your energy. And I pray, Lord, you keep us safe throughout the summer, and that we would continue to be thankful through the summer for all the things that you have blessed us with. I pray you'd bring us through to September and we'd be raring to go. In Jesus' name, amen.
Praise the Lord, praise God in his sanctuary, praise him in his mighty heavens.
Praise him for his acts of power, praise him for his surpassing greatness.
Praise him with the sounding of the trumpet, praise him with the harp and lyre.
Let everything that has breath praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Hi everyone. So now we've reached the end of a uniquely challenging academic year. I wanted to give a special shout out to two students who I think have overcome these exceptional circumstances and arguably who have come out of lockdown even stronger than they went in. And that's Isabel and Rachel. You two have been outstanding over the past few months and you truly deserve a shout out at the very least. I want to say well done to the whole of Year 12 for your hard work this year and especially during lockdown. Please stay safe over summer and we look forward to seeing you in September again.
Two superstars from Year 11 at Emmanuel this year would be Holly for an absolutely driven approach to her GCSEs and how hard she worked. She's made a fantastic effort through the 5 years she's been here. And to Romy, who has overcome adversity, never given up, and has just been an absolute trier and has shown resilience all the way through. Well done to both of you.
Bluco Woolerton, and in particular Year 9, I'm so proud of you. You have been so resilient throughout this time, and I know that it's not been easy. Some of the conversations at times, some of you have really lacked motivation, some of you have had real challenges, but actually think about how far you've come. You've been wonderful and amazing, and I really can't wait for us all to be reunited again in September. So have a wonderful summer. Do have a break. Do keep up with a little something in terms of work as well. And remember what I always say, try and challenge yourself to a little bit of time away from your mobile phone so that you're spending it with your loved ones. Miss you and look forward to seeing you all soon. Bye.
Hello Year 8. It was great to see you all again last week. I just want to say a big thank you for your efforts and I'm really looking forward to getting to know you all again next year. Good luck. Have a great summer.
Hi Year 10, I know we're not going to get any active worship this year, so no Kemi Hunter Award, but I just want to say how proud I am of all of you. You've all worked extremely hard since we've been into lockdown, and you've worked amazingly as a team when you have been coming into school. I really, really, really can't wait for us to get back in September, hit the ground running. Year 11, here we come.
Well, Year 7. What an interesting year. You've been fantastic and you've coped so well. I think you've all been fantastic in how you've dealt with everything. And I'm looking forward to seeing you when you come back in Year 8. Take care. Have a great summer.
Hi guys, my highlight of the year would be back in October when my Year 11 girls football team were crowned city champions.
So a highlight of my year is when 10.08 and 7.07 did a charity event called Appreciation Cupcakes, and I came to my desk and I found a really delicious cupcake and had a little note that said, "To Simone, thanks for being a great head of house with all of Booth House," and it just put a really, really big smile on my face. So thank you guys.
My highlight for this year has to be Mr. Bennett and Mr. Cragg dressing up as the Ugly Sisters for the Christmas panto.
So my highlight of the year has been teaching all of you wonderful ASPE students, plus the Christmas Carol concert.
Hi, it's Mrs. Boo from Bluecoat Woolerton. One of my highlights this year has to be my last lesson with my Year 11s before we went into lockdown. It was just a really lovely lesson. We just talked and laughed. We did something naughty. We got our phones out and we did a TikTok video that includes Mr. Shafiq, which I do still have a copy of on my email. So watch out, that's coming for you. But yeah, we just had a really lovely time and they were so positive despite everything that was happening to them. And it was just a really, really pleasant experience. So thank you, Year 11, for that.
My highlight of the year is saying goodbye to our beloved gym and canteen and saying hello to our nice new building and facility that we're in now.
A couple of highlights of my year, hosting the first ever charity colour run at Bluecoat Woolerton, having the Year 9 girls handball team go to the county finals and teaching my Year 11s every week.
My highlight of the year is this young man here. Hi, Mr. Sandra here. My highlight of the year was making a new crew with my Year 11 boys in maths. Great times with them, guys. All the best for the future.
Hi Year 9, just wanted to say a massive congratulations to getting through this year. So proud of you all. I would like to do some like individual highlights, but there's been so many, I don't want to speak on video for that long. So I've got my memories of you all. I hope you have enjoyed this year, regardless, you know, the lockdown situation. Can't wait to see you all in September, ready and raring for year 10. So super excited, hope to see you all. Have a lovely summer. Bye!
My highlight from this last year has to be right back in September when we had our Believe Week and our Believe Day and we saw the band Brightline come in and perform for us and do workshops. It was an amazing day. It was noisy, it was loud, but the atmosphere was incredible. That's my highlight from this last year.
My highlight of the year has been working with a great staff team and with great students.
Hi, my name's Mrs. Baxter and my highlight of the year was representing Blue Coat Aspley in the Jaffa Cake Challenge.
Oh. Chris Evans here. My highlight this year was going to Wembley to see England batter, I think it's Montenegro, I can't remember, so Mr. Evans for the win.
Dear God, we thank you for this year and for all the memories we have made. We recognise the challenges we have faced and the strength we have found to overcome them. We thank you for all the ways in which we have grown and all that we have learnt. We pray that the summer will be a time for all staff and students to rest and have fun and feel ready for the new school year ahead. Amen.
Dear God,